Hello guys, Major Colton here with Destiny Beta, Episode 12, on Heroic Mode. As you all know if you've been watching so far, we are going through and doing the campaign one more time on Heroic Mode, because we can. And to show how it looks like whenever you're fighting in the boss areas, and they got two to three times as many units. Making for a much more interesting fight.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. The ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them. Heading back through that hive breeding ground.
And some of you might be
wondering. The Vanguard
say
they're spilling onto the surface
as
now,
to why
keeping the Fallen
I'm
busy.
Using while inside the area. And the reason's quite simple. The reason's just a whole lot of fuck you because I can, that's why.
Ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here.
I
The ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them.
Dead. Keep hunting.
This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array.
Darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector.
I guess I shouldn't have went in all
the darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector.
Up there.
Approaching the control station. This is it.
Darkness is growing stronger. Oh. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector.
Fucking damn it, I gotta do it all over again. That's why most people run through these with at least two people so they can revive each other.
Approaching the control station. This is it.
Thank you. Yeah, it's my about the same fight.
There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Finally. Hopefully this gives us a checkpoint. If not, we're in for a little longer. Hold on.
Okay, negotiating crypto systems. Shore resistance security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening.
Okay, hopefully that was a checkpoint.
Amazing.
Either way,
it's activated. Five tomb ships cutting through.
Outside, the array. It's opening. Amazing. It's activating.
Get someone. Help me next time.
Five tomb ships. Cutting through.
I will finish this. I will finish it.
Thank you.
think we're clear. You need to see this.
Oh, really?
The array. It's controlled by Rasputin. The last war.
Maximum beta level reach.
But it's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there.
Okay, guys. That was a little tough. But that was Destiny Beta Episode 12 on Heroic Mode. And if you like the video, comment, like, subscribe, stick around for the upcoming episodes, or watch the ones I've recorded already before this one. And as always, I'll see you in the next video.